ओके सो फाइको बिलियंस अकर इन वी हैव अ क्वेश्चन इन द सेम लेक्चर विच गिव्स यू अ ग्रुप ऑफ पिगमेंट्स कॉल्ड एज फाइको बिलियंस वेर एवर आई हैव द वर्ड फाइको आई मीन आल्गे द स्टडी ऑफ आल्गे इज कॉल्ड एज फाइकोलॉजी This slide gives me a chance to learn few fundamentals. Bilins, actually we use the word bilif, it is greenish yellow pigment. So phycobilins are a group of red or blue photosynthetic pigments. Photosynthetic pigments okay and we see them in bacteria cyanobacteria and we see them pigments in red algae The combination of phycobilin plus chlorophyll when these two pigments combine it gives that characteristic blue green color blue green color this is the reason why cyanobacteria are called as blue green algae because we see this pigments dominantly in algae and when we see cyanobacteria showing the same pigment like that of algae They are also named as blue-green algae and the blue-green color is a mixture of chlorophyll plus phycobilins. This is a point worth noting with this slide. That makes the answer blue-green alga which is nothing but cyanobacteria. Because of the truth in pigment only it is not... told that we should never use blue green algae with cyanobacteria they have a pigments very close to algae that's why that we tend to continue using that name red algae and blue green algae that becomes the answer D okay fine this is what you need to know about phycobilins